flowers sometime.
Hey folks, it's the Ewok here, and welcome back to part 6. As you can see here, we've gotten all the territories. Majority of all the territories. And we got the pig last time we had a cage match. And we got Herc. Now we're going to get Nick Rye, Grace's gun, and then this one story mission from Sharky, I think that's what his name was. Let's go get Sharky first.
And maybe like a burger. Get your ass over here, I need your help. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwayman snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Wikibenia is born again.
All right, buddy. I'll do it.
My delivery store.
Sounds good. And quick. There we go.
Mr. Beauchamp, sir? Can I ask you a question?
Oh, my God. That's difficult.
Doors of my mind palace are always open to you.
What's an orgasm?
Holy smokes, Bean. Did you ever kill the right guy? I've been practicing this talk, you know. Yeah, on account of my kiddo.
I'm all ears.
So, okay, an orgasm is like these pleasurable rhythmic muscle spasms at the end of the sexual response cycle. It's physical, endocrinological, and if you're doing it right, it's emotional too. Does that answer your question?
Gosh. I have more questions, Mr. Beauchamp.
I can't do it right now, or like right this second, but sometime soon we'll hang out, we'll kill some party liquor, and I'll tell you anything you want to know for serious.
All right, things you need to know. I can shoot you over there, I will. I'll do it. I'll make Granny go after you. Oh, going after the traitor? Damn. Oh, I know this one. I invaded this one before. We might have to pause that one till we get some better weaponry. Let's go get. Let's actually get a better saw. Let's get that, cause I'm gonna need better weaponry to help her out. I only have level 2. That's level 3. So yeah, we might have to do a couple other things first. We can get Nick and the saw, and then a story mission probably.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
This car was helpful from last time. At least this car can actually go fast and slow. Wait. He rigged it.
Alright, I'm ready for a ride.
Okay, I guess it works. It's a carpenter. Alright, let's go, Granny.
No, Miss.
Yes, no, Miss. Jokes. Let's go get that new saw.
Comment here.
Well, that sucks. That's the person. Oh, I think Herc married. Should have thought twice about that. At first I'm like, I threw the wrong button. I threw a fire grenade instead of shooting with my blasters. All the guns.
Oh,
ready.
You're ready now? Where'd they put us? That's not helpful. It's kind of helpful. It's a wild bison. Let's go get that up there. Man, the roads on this game.
Breathe out bushes.
The roads suck. Then again, 17 years old. There are no just dirt. Now, if this isn't a territory, we can just destroy everything. Hopefully, that's the plan. Think we might be good luck.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Hey, I remember this railroad. I took it about from the Peggy's. I'm gonna take away from the highwaymen.
Fine, sharp eyes!
Granny can get up there.
We got some bad apples over there.
Oh. Snipe the canine. Hi, buddy. Stick in your face. Well, at least now you lure them all. Let's get down to business. First try. Now the upgraded one.
Don't forget to grab the materials. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of.
Cool.
Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover.
That wasn't what I was looking for.
Perfect against those shielded fuckers too.
I'm gonna go right through the car. Hey, it went through the car. I'm gonna open up everything here. Yeah. I found a kid. Bad skunks. That sounds like a bear. A bee's nest. That doesn't sound good at all. A lot of bee's nests. Yeah, I'm not opening that. Come here, Peggy. I have a nice little surprise for you. Boom. Alright. Let's go get the stuff they need.
I'm gonna bury you!
You are? Oh, this is just a regular guy. Hey homie, can I get some stuff in this tree?
Can't hide from me!
Thanks, partner. Need that. Oh, souls. How do I get up there? I just start opening stuff. Duct tape. Can never have too much duct tape. Alright, so what do we need? How do we get up here? First. Yeah, thanks, that's what I wanted. To jump off. Excuse me, Granny, I need to go back up there. I need to get up there somehow. Alright, let's get back up to it. Really? I need to get up there. I'm about to kill that bear right now. Give me up the damn ladder. I'm gonna screw it on the other side of the place. Coins, saws, watch rings. Yeah, but how do I get there? Man, they really made it. Really? Guide to firearms. Yeah, that's what we need. I thought I saw the father's book in here. Yeah, must be odd. Oh, that, okay, never mind. Jump. I need whatever in that crate. What does this say? Oh, so that's where all the skunks went.
There's party crashers! Watch it!
Well, there's party crashers there everywhere. I'm getting rid of these flies. Okay, so we're gonna jump off before we get there. That's gonna be the new plan. Oh, that hurt him. Oh, I missed this stuff. Finally got the third try. Alright.
Oh gracious! Put him all the arm down!
Get there. Run, Grandma, run. The bear's now in fire. No, damn. There we go.
I made my way out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Hell, you're blind. Not even gonna ask questions. Just gonna accept it. Are you still here, you stupid bear? Did that just go for distance? Oh, probably just to metal objects. Alright, let's go meet up with Grace.
I'm taking fire!
Are you fighting the bear? Get over here.
I'll walk with you, kiddo!
Get over the bear. Hey, good thing you made out here.
To use, isn't it? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
All right. We got a new saw.
It's times like these I miss the resistance. We could have pushed back against these highwaymen. Now whatever's left of it is old and broken. We're a shadow of our former selves.
Hey, come back. We'll talk.
I wonder how many highwaymen have resigned to that way of life. At what point do you stop consulting your moral compass, you know? Guess morality ain't the first thing on people's minds when they look around. If it was, maybe we wouldn't be in this mess.
Yep. Okay, now let's hear the sisters again. We cut off the sisters. Well, that's how we do it. Alright, now let's go save Nick. We got Grace's gun. Let's go save Nick. Go save our buddy Nick.
Might want to boil this water before you drink it.
You think it's full of bliss? Just sign her since it's not your father.
I'll see you soon.
You can count on me.
Sure wish food would just fall out of the sky someday.
You hit the pole again. Good idea.
Loaded, partner.
Let's go. I made you sit in the back seat.
Okay, I'm in.
For 18 years, I'm surprised all the tools work. I'm very surprised on that.
It used to be so nice coming through here. You'd come get your water, see someone you know, stop and chit-chat. I really hope we get back to that someday.
Oh, I guess we found where your dad is. I'm gonna need a saw. Can I get around these rocks?
I can't stay here.
What the hell does this? Okay, you freaking.
Over there!
Out. Give me a second. Let me kill you properly.
Reloading. Hold it there.
Yeah, that took off your helmet. Actually, took off your head this time. You made me fall off the mountain. You know what? I'm going the other way. Man, use a shotgun, because I am tired of using regular guns. Hey, buddy, I can assassinate you. Through your freaking visor.
Come on now! Give me one!
Come on, buddy. Really? It missed? Finally. Good job. I can take him out in one hit. You keep occupied. I shove a spine. Shove a thing down his neck.
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner. Whoever you are, you just saved my life.
Hey, asshole. We've had some bikes crap out on us. Are you fucking him up on purpose? Because if you are, not only will we kill you, but we'll kill your family.
Holy shit. That was unbelievable.
Yeah, I'm glad he got a gun. Good to see you. I miss your plane. What happened to that plane? I need better guns.
Hey there.
I've been waiting for this day a long time.
Yes, partner. I understand.
Anybody?
Is brought to you by this kick-ass team.
Carmina? Oh my god! I don't believe this! You gotta get back home, honey. I'll meet you there. We'll surprise Mom. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you.
All right, buddy, let's go.
Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
The difficulty. Let's just get it over with.
Yeah.
Are those wolves? Yes, they are.
I got my plane holed up in a boat shed just down that hill.
I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend.
Where did my partner go? Really? Better be a good shot. I mean, you're good into playing.
I prefer working at night when it's quiet. People don't seem to mind the noise. But we all got a part to play, after all.
Hey, it's back. This thing needs work. Tons of work. You wouldn't believe how much work this thing needs. Why don't you drive it?
Straight ahead!
Oh crap, that's a civilian. Yeah, I know that was a civilian.
Hold on to your lunch!
Oh, this thing can't fly, can it? Well, this is a problem.
Here we go again! Make a left up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way!
Where are we going? That was great. Please fly.
Oh, maybe this wasn't such a smart idea. Hang on! Hell yeah!
As long as the highwayman don't find us. Almost. This is technically a boat. Yeah, we don't have no wings. Where'd you go? Oh my god. I'm coming. Give me a second. I gotta drag you out of the friggin' lake. Let's go. God, what happened to this planet? I must have tried to outrun the father. Well, the father's nukes. I just got nuked it. You ought to see your honor roll. Cheers. Come on. Well, if you get in the car, yes, you're gonna drown on like 1 foot of floor. Get over here. Are you serious? Get on. Move, you stupid pilot. Sorry, the highwayman hasn't killed us by now. Gonna save all my money. Yes, this character won't get in the stupid car. Because I accidentally blew up a boat. Which supposedly I can't do. Where's Nick? Good job on trying to get in the damn boat. Okay, now we're good. Why can't this thing fly?
Yeah, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead!
Alright, now I got some too. Yeah, I have automatic fuel. Or repair for the car.
Here we go again!
Yeah, I guess you can call this a boat, really.
Make a left up ahead! Damn it! Clear the way!
Yeah. figure it out. Geronimo!
Smart idea! Hang on! Hell yeah! That was crazy! Damn it! The highwayman!
Come on. There we go. Do something, Nick. Now we're cruising. Oh, there's a crazy animal. Super. That's a wolf.
We're in the clear. Thanks, partner. Now let's refuel and get home. See that check? Stop there.
What are we shooting? There's a cow. So first attempt, I blew up Nick. Second attempt, we got there safely.
Let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here.
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
We did good.
Looking good.
Hello.
Now fill this place up. Fill every nook and cranny, whatever the hell it is we find.
Carmina says someday it'll be okay to go outside. We'll be able to run around and play tag and go fishing and swim in the river. Someday when the highwaymen are gone. But I don't think they'll ever go away.
Got some basic vehicles ready for you if you need them. Anything having to do with vehicles, you come to me. I'll fix you up, partner.
Let's go get Hush. Or Rush, I think that's what his name was. And let's build prosperity up to level 2. Because right now, she might be difficult to get. Let's go get him.
So we get hush, rush, breakout. Closest territory there is this one. Because we need better guns right now. As a fact of the matter, we don't have good guns. Well, we do have good guns. We have level 2. We need level 3 to go against the actual people with armor. That's the only way.
Sorry you got such a crap welcome to Hope.
Yeah, no, it's bad, right? Okay, let's go. This one's a nice one. Let's get Grandma back on the team. So she can ease up. Let's go to Emma.
Hey.
Nick was one of the first people we met when my sister and I got here. He tried to act tough, so we beat the shit out of him and put him to work for us. Doesn't matter that he got away. Sooner or later, his whole family's gonna get what's coming to him.
It's got a bullet to both of your craniums. I'm gonna get them so good with my freaking double shotter. My God, that sounded horrible. I mean, with my freaking shot off. Oh, the father's gonna be pleased. Oh, so tough. Whatever. I can pop them so quickly.
Comfort, or I'm never gonna die.
It'd be so easy to pop them, I bet you. Well, the one doesn't even have, one of them doesn't even have armor. Just one to the head with a saw. Two, I'm gonna get them both. But one looks a little bit unrestless compared to the other. Are you trying to attack me? Oh, that was awful. Alright, now we're going. Let's go free.
If I put this thingy on this thing, I got a mosey.
Get on. Come on, we're still so far away. Can you guys wait?
Okay, I'm ready.
Ooh, this looks like a big compound. Let's do some damage.
They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Grenade, pop him up. Back up.
Silent as the grave.
Oh, I forgot. You can go through bullets. You can go through walls. There's one up there. There isn't. Oh, come on. There's gotta be more than just one guard. I'm gonna get this one going to pop him up there.
Mine.
Sweet. Let's keep rolling.
Nobody's getting in. Come on. Is the old guy yet?
Ah, there's one up there.
Here's no good.
Yeah, no good. There's no good. Yeah, there's a rock. You should go investigate. It's an evil rock. I know it's the most deadliest thing of all time. Should we go investigate? The hell is here? Nope. Evil rock.
That's something.
Oh, no, interesting. This one. There's one.
Here's no good. I gotta move.
I got this one. Smacking Granny.
They won't be spoiling anymore.
Granny, take him out too. Highwaymen to deal with. Back lung mine? Yeah, that's pretty much. Not our concern. Let's pick lock and see what we got in this old safe. Titanium. I'm gonna get them, but I wanna get all these materials first. I'm gonna kill them upstairs too. Granny, you with me. No one's up here with you, which I'm pretty sure.
What's that?
You're not gonna need that.
Ooh, let me know if there's any socks without holes in them.
Yeah, I mean, you can just roll them off all those dead bodies and just kill them. Alright, that's a majority of them. No, he cannot, because he's still around. Alright, now let's try to go into territory. How do we get in this place? The other one, I'm like, I can't get it. This one I can. I'm gonna get all the materials first. Craft one of these health kits. Okay, now we can go down. Yeah, that would have broke my spine and everything else. Yeah, well, I gotta see if there's any highwaymen. I can't just rush up there. Rush. Oh. Hey, there's a rock over here.
Landing a better sight line.
I don't know, what was that? It was an evil rock.
I can see them! Sit your ass down!
No, you...
Take a nap!
Put your eyes on some bad folk!
You better stay down. I'll say this rat is my enemy. Alright, cool, I never want to do stuff anyways. Kaboom.
you change your mind.
No!
Do what we want, and you can keep the other knee.
Motherfucker! No!
Got you, buddy.
Oh my God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
We got the guns.
Let's get going.
Ooh.
Get us out of here.
Let's do this.
Let's go! Go, go!
Right, bye,
go.
Granny. On a four-wheel.
Enemy right behind us!
Yeah, well, he's dead now.
Enemy right behind us!
Where? Oh. Car?
They're bearing down on us!
Yeah, they're no longer a problem. This guy might be a
problem. They're behind us!
Oh, they're the ragdoll. Where are the right?
Coming from the right!
Move, move, move. It's about to explode. Nice, good one. The gun takes a while.
We're over on our left! Enemy on our left!
I destroyed the car. Not come back. That car's not coming back.
They're bearing down on us.
One guy equals bearing down.
Right behind us.
I'm gonna make sure your ride doesn't work.
They're behind us.
Oh my goodness, they're behind us. There goes his four-wheeler.
I'm taking it out, bro.
He doesn't need a car anyways. I don't even need to kill you, you just killed yourself. Yeah, I don't even need to shoot any of you. You're all just falling by yourself. Great. This is real intense scene. Why are we driving through the water? I'm gonna mess up the bike this way. We're all flying everywhere. It's hilarious.
Ha! Good one! Fighting one!
Well, you can't drive there. Let's go, come on, get in the car. Kind of pointless just to walk there. Let's go to John's house. He's gonna look at there. literally just stole someone's house.
Shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins.
Maybe they used their elements.
I'm exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
They're not even walking. We're driving.
Slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
I'm here for you, kiddo.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
It's funny when they talk about, oh, we need more people. Well, I got all of them right here. That took more time to upgrade them all. Let's upgrade prosperity before closing this one up.
Where there's room for improvement, there's opportunity. With the right people and the right spirit.
We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working. We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on. Oh no.
You better put those down. Scared of kids.
Come here. Pop, you so quick, you won't even...
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God.
This problem right now. Let's do it.
Come on. It's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay. Let's go inside. Let's go.
Gonna lose this place. Gap, over here.
Always up for a nice nature walk.
Oh, regret coming here yet?
We don't have any time to waste. Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
The highwaymen are not gonna take me again. Sure as hell aren't gonna get my fill.
We're built. We got prosperity just like we planned. Thanks to you.
Alright, I think that we're gonna end that at part 5. Nope, part 6, that's what it's called. Alright, so it looks like the highwaymen try to get us, but I mean, we could have really just blasted them off right there. And we walked away, 2 shots in the head. That's it.
But it looks like we're gonna
have to fight for our lives. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so, see you next time.